ಸ್ಯಾಭವದ್ಭಕ್ತಜನಾತ್ಯಹಂದಿಗೋಪದಿತ್ಯಮನ್ಯೇಷು ಅವಿಚಾರ್ಯದೂರ್ಣಂ ಸ್ತಂಭೇವಧಾರಸ್ತಮನನ್ಯಲಭ್ಯಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಅಹೋಬಿಲೇ ಗರುಡಶೈಲಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕೃಪಾವಶಾತ್ ಕಲ್ಪಿತಸನ್ನಿಧಾನಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮ್ಯಾ ಸಮಾಲಿಂಗಿತ ವಾಮಭಾಗಂ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹಂ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನೃಸಿಂಹ ಪರಬ್ರಹ್ಮಣೇ ನಮಃ. ಅಸ್ಮದ್ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಸರ್ವಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಅಸ್ಮತ್ ಪರಮಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಆದಿವನ್ ಷಡಗೋಪೇಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀವನ್ ಷಡಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶೀರೇಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶ್ರೀ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮೀನರಸಿಂಹ ದಿವ್ಯ ಪಾದುಗಾ ಸೇವಕ ಶ್ರೀವನ್ ಷಡಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ನಾರಾಯಣ ಎದೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಶ್ರೀಮದೇ ಶಿವನ್ ಷಡಗೋಪ ಶ್ರೀ ರಂಗನಾಥ ಎದೀಂದ್ರ ಮಹಾದೇಶಿಗಾಯ ನಮಃ. ಯೋ ನಿತ್ಯಮಚ್ಯುತ ಪದಾಂಬುಜ ಯುಗ್ಮ ರುಗ್ಮ ವ್ಯಾಮೋಘದಸ್ತದಿತರಾಣಿ ತೃಣಾಯ ಮೇನೇ ಅಸ್ಮದ್ಗುರೋರ್ಭಗವದೋಸ್ಯ ದೈಕ ಸಿಂಧೋ ರಾಮಾನುಜಸ್ಯ ಚರಣೌ ಶರಣಂ ಪ್ರಪದ್ಯೇ. ಶ್ರೀಮಾನ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯ ಕವಿದಾರ್ಕಿಕ ಕೇಸರಿ ವೇದಾಂತಾಚಾರ್ಯ ವರ್ಯೋ ಮೇ ಸನ್ನಿಧತ್ತಾಂ ಸದಾ ಹೃದಿ ರಾಮಾನುಜದಯಾಪಾತ್ರಂ ಜ್ಞಾನವೈರಾಗ್ಯಭೂಷಣಂ ಶ್ರೀಮತ್ ವೆಂಕಟನಾಥಾರ್ಯಂ ವಂದೇ ವೇದಾಂತ ದೇಶಿಗಂ. ಶಿರೊಂಡು ದೂಪ್ಪುಲ್ ತಿರುವೇಂಕಡಮುಡையான் பாருண்டு சொன்ன பழமொழிகள் ஓர் ஒன்று தானே அமையாதோ தாரணியில் வாழ்வார்க்கு வானேறப்போ மளவும் வாழ்வு. அவிதித விஷயாந்தர ஷடாரே உபனிஷதான் உபகான மாத்திர போக அபிச குணவசாத் ததேக சேஷி மதுர கவி ஹிருதயே மமாவிரஸ்து. வேறொன்றும் நானறியேன் வேதம் தமிழ் செய்த மாறன் சடகோபன் வண்குருகூர் ஏரங்கள் வாழ்வான் என்றேத்தும் மதுர்கவியாரமை ஆழ்வார் அவரே அரண். கண்ணினுன் சிறுத்தாம்பினால் கட்டுண்ண பண்ணிய பெருமாயன் என்னப்பனில் நன்னித்தென் குருகூர் நம்பி என்ற கால் அன்னிக்கும் அமுதூரும் என்னாவுக்கே பயனன்றாகிலும் பாங்கலராகிலும் செயல் நன்றாக திருத்தி பணி கொள்வான் குயில் நின்றார் பொழில் சூழ் குருகோர் நம்பி முயல்கின்றேன் உந்தன் மொய்கழற்கன்பைஹே அன்பன் தன்னை அடைந்தவர்க்கெல்லாம் அன்பன் தென் குருகூர் நகர் நம்பிக்கு அன்பனாய் மதுர்கவி சொன்ன சொல் நம்புவார் பதி வைகுந்தம் காண்மினே. பக்தாமிருதம் விஸ்வஜனானுமோதனம் சர்வார்த்ததம் ஷிஷடகோப வாங்மயம் சகஸ்ரஷாகோபநிஷத் சமாகமம் நமாம்யகம் திராவிட வேதசாகரம் திருவழுதி நாடென்றும் தென் குருகூர் என்றும் மறிவிணியவன் பொருநல் என்றும் அருமறைகள் அந்தாதி செய்தான் அடியினையே எப்பொழுதும் சிந்தியாய் நெஞ்சே தெளிந்து மனத்தாலும் வாயாலும் வண்குருகூர் பேணும் இனத்தாரை அல்லாது இறைஞ்சேன் தனத்தாலும் ஏதும் குறைவிலேன் எத்தை ஷடகோபன் பாதங்கள் யாமுடையபற்று ஏந்த பெருங்கீர்த்தி ராமானுஜ முனிதன் வாய்ந்த மலர்பாதம் வணங்குகின்றேன் ஐந்து பெரும் சீரா ஷடகோபன் செந்தமிழ் வேதம் தரிக்கும் பேராத உள்ளம் பெற வாந்திகழும் ஷோலை மதிலரங்கர் வண்புகழ்மேல் ஆன்ற தமிழ் மறைகள் ஆயிரமும் இன்ற முதல் தாய் ஷடகோமன் மொய்பால் வளர்த்த இதத்தாய் இராமானுஜன் மிக்கர நிலையும் மெய்யாமுயில் நிலையும் தக்க நெறியும் தடையாகி தொக்கியலும் உள்வினையும் வாழ்வினையும் ஓதும் குறுகையர்கோன் யாழினிசை வேதத்தியல் உயர்வர உயர்நலம் உடையவன் எவனவன் மயர்வர மதிநலம் அருளினன் எவனவன் அயர்வரும் அமரர்கள் அதிபதி எவனவன் துயரரு சுடரடி தொழுதழி என்மனே ருஷிம் ஜுஷாமகே கிருஷ்ண திருஷ்ணா தத்துவமிவோதிதம் சகஸ்ரசாகாம் யோத்ராட்சி திராவிடிம் பிரம்மசம்யிதாம் அந்தமிலா பேரின்பம் அருந்த ஏற்கும் அடியோமை அருடனே என்றும் காத்து முந்தைவினை நிறைவழியில் ஒழுகாதெம்மை முன்னிலையாம் தேசிகர் முன்னே சேர்த்து மந்திரமும் மந்திரத்தின் வழியும் காட்டி வழிப்படுத்தி வானேற்றி அடிமை கொள்ள தந்தையன நின்ற தனித்திருமால் தாளில் தலை வைத்தோம் ஷடகோபன் அருளினாலே. வி ஆர் என்ஜாயிங் தி பகவத் விஷயம். நம்மாழ்வார்ஸ் ஃபோர் திவ்ய பிரபந்தம். இன் தட் ஒன் தி லாஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் திருவாய்மொழி, லாஸ்ட் பிரபந்தம் சரம பிரபந்தம். இன் தட் ஒன் ஸ்பெசிஃபிக்கலி வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் தி லாஸ்ட் டூ பதிகம்ஸ், லாஸ்ட் டூ லெவன் பாசுரம் செட்ஸ் வி ஆர் லுக்கிங். இன் தட் ஒன் ஒன் பிஃபோர் தி லாஸ்ட், தட் இஸ் 10-9, 10:10, 9 திருவாய்மொழி. ஸோ இன் தட் ஒன் நம்மாழ்வார் வெரி பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி டிஸ்கிரைபிங் தி அர்ச்சராதி மார்க்கம் அண்ட் பரிபூர்ண பிரம்மானுபவம். ஆஸ் வி ஆர் டோல்ட் இன் ப்ரீவியஸ் கிளாஸஸ், வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம் அண்ட் வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் திருவாய்மொழி, வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் ரகசியத்திர சாரம் இன் பேரலல் வாட் தி ஆர் டெல்லிங் அபவுட் ஆஃப்டர் வி டை. ஆஃப்டர் வி டை வென் வி ஆர் பாசிங் த்ரூ தி ட்ராவல் அர்ச்சராதி மார்க்கம், crossing the Viraja river and reaching the moksham where we going to have the paripurna brahmanubhavam. In that one, in ragasyatra saram and sribhashyam, their demarcation is there. They are saying how the atma leaves utkrandi padam, gadi padam archiradi margam, and then mukti padam in sribhashyam. If you are going in the ragasyatra saram, there also niryana adhigaram, gadi chintana adhigaram, பரிபூர்ண பிரம்மானுபவம் செப்பரேட்லி தேர் சேயிங். பட் இன் திருவாய்மொழி ஒன்லி இன் 11 பாசுரம்ஸ் எவ்ரி திங் ஹஸ் டோல்ட் ஓவர் ஹியர். பிஃபோர் திஸ் 11 தர் ஆர் 3 பதிகம்ஸ் வி ஆர் லுக்கிங் அட் தட் ஒன், ஹவு தி லாஸ்ட் ஸ்டேஜ் வுட் ஹேப்பன், ஹவு பகவான் டஸ் தி சேர்னிங் ஆஃப் தி 3 போன்ஸ் அட் தி பேக், ரிமூவிங் தி ஆத்மா அண்ட் ரிமூவிங் தி பேசிக்கலி தி சூக்ஷ்ம சரீரம், கெட்டிங் தி சூக்ஷ்ம சரீரம் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் சேர்னிங் தி butter milk and trying to get the butter out of that. Similarly, Bhagavan takes the Sukshma Sariram, inserts the Atma and insert that one into the Brahmanadi. So that is we discuss in the first 3 different Padigams before 10-9. In the 10-9, 10:9 Thiruvaimoli, we are talking both the Archiradi Margam, Pariburna Brahmanabhavam. There is no separate demarcation. நம்மாழ்வார் டஸ் நாட் சே யூ ஆர் கிராசிங் தி விரஜா ரிவர் ஆன் தி அதர் சைட் அமானவன் ஸ்பரிசம், இட் டஸ் நாட் சே கண்டினியூஸ் ஓன் இஸ் டாக்கிங். வேர் இன் ரகசியத்திர சாரம் அண்ட் ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம் யூ வுட் சி டிஃப்ரெண்ட்லி. திஸ் இஸ் யூ கேன் திங்க் ஆஃப் இட் லிட்டில் ஹையர் லெவல். ஸோ ரிமெம்பர் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் டாக்ஸ் எ சேம் திங் பட் தி ஆங்கிள் இஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட், தி வியூ இஸ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட். ஸ்ரீபாஷ்யம் இட் டெல்ஸ் அபவுட், திங்க் ஆஃப் தேட் அனாலஜி, வி ஆர் கோயிங் ஆன் தி பிளேன், it's a single seater plane or it's a racket, it is going into moksham. When it goes over there, what is the path in which we have to go through in all of them? So who deals with that one? The pilot. So Sribhashyam is based on pilot's viewpoint, and Nammalvar, when he explain in the Thiruvaimoli what all the adivagigas and devas and Brahma, Indra, all of them, what they do, how they welcome, how they honor, they are describing. So that is about the visitors and all other people beyond the passenger, what they do, that from that angle. When you go into ragasyatra saram, how you going to enjoy as a passenger sitting on the plane, what are you going to read, what are you going to eat, what are you going to drink, and all of them, that is what your view, passenger view. All of them talks about the travel, but each one concentrates differently. So that is the reason why there may not be that much overlap, because views are all different, but all of them talks the same thing. Now when we go into the Thiruvaimoli, where adivagigas, there are 12 people who is responsible, called the guide, they are the guides, they are going to lead you into the Archiradi Margam. In the Archiradi Margam, which is basically bright path leading, as soon as it comes out of your Uchinadi, Murdhanyanadi, the Atma with the Sukshma Sariram comes, Amanavan is the leader. Amanavan is the Vidyut Purushan, Minnal Devadai, we call that one. He is the only one who has got the pass to cross the Viraja River back and forth. So all others When we talk about Prajapati, Indran, Varunan, Vayu, Agni, all of them only in the Leela Vibhuti. They cannot cross, but they will help you because let's say you are a president, you are elected, you are going from California to Washington, D.C. So let's say you are going by car. Each state you're going to cross. Whenever you cross the state, the governor of that state will come. They receive everything and they make honor for you. Go up to the end of a state and then they transfer the responsibility to the next state. It's like a baton passing, you know, in the relay race, similar to that one. So that is what's happening. So we will be passing through each of these mandalam, each of these places, logams that belongs to the Adivahigas. And finally, we go to the Satyalogam, Brahmalogam, and then from there we are going to go into the Viracharival. So another one we have to understand clearly here, many people in the Divya Prabandham, in the Divyadesham, we did about 108 Divyadeshams. In that one, many people ask, we would see all the 105 Divyadeshams in India. 106th Divyadesham, Shalagramam in the Nepal, we can see. 108, we're going to go and see Sri Vaikundam. But we will not be seeing this 107th. Tiruparkadal is not in our route. Okay? So, what Tiruparkadal may be in Sri Vaikundam, we would see like that one. Or, if you are like a Devada, you do the tapas and everything, and you want to go and see the Bhagavan in Tiruparkadal, Chirabdi, Bhagavan blesses that. So ordinary people like us as a Prabhanna, we will see 107 Divyadesham. In that one, 108, 107th one, Tiruparkadal, we may not see. First Divyadesham is Srirangam, 107 is Tiruparkadal, 108 is Sri Vaikuntham. That Tiruparkadal is not on this route. That is what Aryan wanted to point out. Now let's go back and what we are seeing, the Atma with the Sukshma Sariram is traveling, Adivagigas, greeting, welcoming, giving gifts and everything. The last class we saw the fifth Pasuram. Madhavan tamarendre vasalil vanavar podimin yamadidan pugudugayendralum geedangal padinar kinnarar gerudargal vedanal vayavar velviyul maduthe. The Brahmajnani, that is what the term we use in Sri Bhashyam. Who is the Brahmajnani? The one who has completed the Bhakti Yogam, Upasana, Dhyanam, Vedanam. He has done that one. That is the last Janma. Or the one who has done the Prabhatti, Sharanagadi, Baranyasam. This is your last Janma. Edat Dega Vasanemam, Tatpadam Prabhaya Swayam. As we have asked at the end of this Janma, Bhagavan is going to give us the moksham. So he's called Brahmajnani, he's called Mukta, so he's called Sri Vaishnava. Different terminology they are using. So we call as a Brahmajnani here. When he travels toward the Paramapadam, ascending on the Archiradi Margam, ascending, everything is up. He does not have any expectation. Okay? He has waited and waited and waited so many trillions of janmas. This is the last janma. As soon as you know you are going in the Archiradi Margam, this is the first time you are going and that's the only time you will be going. Because when you go in that path, Najapunaravartade, Najapunaravartade, Anavritti Shabdad, as the Sibhashyam ends that one, you are not going to come back. You have not traveled on that one before. If you have traveled on that one, then you would not be born again. So the Archiradi Margam is very specific path only once to be used by this Muktan to go to the Moksham. And also we said this Archiradi Margam is a specific route only for you. Think you are going on the racket. And this racket is autonomous racket. Okay? Autonomous in sense it will move by itself. On that road, in the expressway, wherever you are going, nobody else can come. Everybody else who is giving greeting and everything, they are on both sides of the road. Okay? Either, either, we said in the previous pasuram, this standing opposite sides. If you come into that expressway, that means you are going moksham. Brahma does not have moksham. Indran does not have moksham. Varunan does not have moksham. Vayu does not have moksham. All these people are on the side only. They cannot come in the middle. The middle is the one that is where you are going. So, when they are making the honors to you, all the welcome, what is our expectation? I have waited several trillions of janmas, finally got rid of that ajnanam, and then I have got the swaroopa jnanam came, and then I had done prabhati under a satacharya, and he has granted through Pirati Purushakaratvam, we went to the Bhagavan, we have done the Sharanagadi Baranyasam, Na Mama, we told, without any kind of agangaram, no ego and all of them, Bhagavan accepted and he says, Astude, I am going to give you. So we got that one after how many janmas? Anadi. That is what Desigan says in Ragasatra Sarayam, in Ubodgadam itself he says, Anadi. Millions and millions and millions of janma. Now you got that one. So you are trying to go in that expressway. Let's make a simple analogy. It's not equivalent to that one. We have to make it smaller. So we have to tell some. See, how rich is Bhagavan? Nah? You say richer than Bezos, richer than Bill Gates. That's all we know. That's how we compare. Really, yeah? Same thing. Think of this Biden. Biden is the president right now. He's been in the politics for 43 years. He was a congressman and a senator and vice president. He keep on trying and trying and trying. He never got the presidency. Finally, he got that one. So when he got that, he is traveling on the way. Let's assume from California, he is coming all the way to the Nevada. At that time, the local city, that person comes. Sir, do you want to take the MLA post here? Do you want to be a selectman here? Do you want to be part of this, our county? Would he accept that one? He is going all the way to the presidency to accept in Washington, D.C. And all these people are going to give you such a low job and everything. I have waited for that one. Now I got it. I would never sacrifice that. So, what expectation you would have? When other people are giving the gifts and everything, he does not want to insult them. He will accept all of them. But he doesn't care any of them. None of them is going to make any difference to him. So that is the one we want to show over here. On the way to the moksham, Adivakihas and their citizens, they are giving a grand welcome, offering gifts and everything. What is the outcome of all these things to the mukta? Zip. Zero. He does not want any of them. Okay? Let us, as I said, like a president we are going, you are not interested in all the low-level jobs and everything. So the Swarupam of the Muktan, Brahmajnani, you don't have to be worried about it, okay? What happens if I start accepting now? You will not. What would happen? You have only Sattva Gunam only. Rajogunam, Tamogunam is gone. No karma is associated. Remember when we did this Srivashyam, we said, before you are inserted into the Brahmajnani, karmas are zeroed out. Then only Bhagavan insert that one. Then you ascend through that, come out of the Uchi, from the top of the head. That is where you come out of that. So your karmas are zero. You won't have any rajogunam and tamogunam, anything. So you will not do any mistake. So you don't have to worry about that one. So the swarupam of the muktan, the Brahmajnani, is to go to Sri Vaikuntham and do the eternal kaingaryam, Srimade Narayana Aya Namaha, as the Uttarakhandam says in the Dvaya Mantram. He is fully focused on that. He will not be attracted by the cheap offerings. So that is the Muktan's Swarupam. What is the Swarupam of the Devadas over here? Vayu, Varunan, Prajapati, Indra and all of them. They see this person, greet him, welcome with honor and flood with gifts and everything. That is their Swarupam. Because you are, let's say, even a clerk of a federal government. The local governor of the state boasts because you are coming from the central government. Similarly, you are coming from the federal government. Here, coming from the Sriman Narayana Srivaigundam citizen. So you have far higher kind of a position than any of the Leela Vibhuti position. That is why they bow and they treat you and everything. By doing all this kaikaryam, they think, by doing all these things to the clerk, they think they are doing to the president. By doing to you, they think they are doing to the Bhagavan. So the Swarubam of the Devadas is to welcome on, and the Swarubam of us, we are not going to accept that one. So how they are doing that one? Very beautiful comparison we can make here, going into the Srimad Valmiki Ramayanam. Valmiki Ramayanam, we are talking about the Balagandam in the fourth sargam itself. There itself comes a Lavakusha coming over there. There it says, it starts and says, Valmiki composed 24,000 slokas. He taught all of them to Lava and Kusha in the forest, where Sita Pirati was pregnant and she got these two twins. And then Valmiki taught all of them to the two young boys, very beautiful. And they were telling the stories in the presence of rishis, vidwans and common people. They are telling the stories in a musical fashion. And everybody is applauding, appreciating. So nice. Ramayanam itself would be so nice. And when it is sung in a beautiful way, even would be much greater. And when these two boys with such a great voice and everything, like a magnetic personality, they are attracting, they are singing, everybody is so enchanted with that one. So they won the laurels of everyone. So great, these two boys. Everybody was with all the waters are dripping in their eyes. They were listening to Rama Charitam, Sidaya Charitam Magathu. That is what they were listening. Bhagavan Rama, in his palace, he saw the boys are singing on the streets, walking slowly, coming into the Ayodhya, into the palace. Rama called all his brothers, all of you and their wife, please come. Everybody in the palace, please come and listen to this story. He himself, with a very difficult position, listening to that one. Because this is a story about him. All the things that has happened on that one. He's got a very difficult, because he has gone through very whole Ramayanam. If you look at that one, Rama's life is always a torture. Always a problem. Unlike Krishna, everything he enjoyed. Rama is always having, Adarama, when we say that one, if there is any problem, we say Adarama, Adine. Are they anything so is enjoying? Krishna Nirka, he say that one. That means he is enjoying. So here, Rama has got so much of agony listening to that one. It was singing about him, his wife Sita Pirati and everything. But he collected his calmness and cool. And then he paid attention listening to the charitram of the Sita, legend of the Sita. Sidaya Charitam Mahatu. That is the name. Ramayanam is not the name given by the Valmiki. Sidaya Charitam Mahatu, that's how Valmiki calls that one. The sloka we are looking right now in 4-20, 4th Sargam 20th one. ప్రీదశ్చిన్ ముని తాభ్యాం సంసిద కలశం తదౌ ప్రసన్నో వల్కలం కశ్చిత్ తదౌ దాభ్యాం మహాయశః. వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్ శ్లోకం. మిస్ ఇస్ కశ్చిన్ ముని సంస్థిద కశ్చిన్ సమ్వన్ ముని ఎ ఋషి సంస్థిద ఇస్ గెటింగ్ అప్. Some rishi, we don't know what is his name, what is position, what is he. So, Valmiki himself is calling, some rishi got up. What did he do? Kalasham tadau tabhyam pridaha. Kalasham is a shumbu, is a vessel. Is it? Tadau tabhyam. He gave that one. Pridaha with affection. These two boys are there. I want to give something. I am listening all of them so nicely. I want to present them. I want to give a gift. So he gave a kalasham to them with so much affection. Mahayashaga kashchit. Another one, very reputed saint. He is very famous. So he's got so much tejas and everything. And he got up and he says, వల్కలం తదౌ ప్రసన్న. వల్కల మీన్స్ ఇట్స్ ఎ జ్యూట్ రోబ్. షనల్ నల ఆల్ ది వట్ దే డూ ది వట్ యు కాల్ దే కాల్ ది అటైర్ దే మేక్ దట్ వన్. వల్కలం తదౌ ప్రసన్న విత్ ఎ బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఫేస్ విత్ ఆల్ ది హ్యాపీనెస్ పిక్ దిస్ వన్ దే గివ్. సో వి ఆర్ లుకింగ్ వన్ శ్లోగా. దర్ ఆర్ 20 శ్లోగాస్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ వన్ కమింగ్ డిస్క్రైబింగ్ హౌ ది పీపుల్ విద్వాన్స్ రిషీస్ కామన్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ వెదర్ నోయర్ వెదర్ ఈ డస్ నాట్ నో వెదర్ రిచ్ ఆర్ పువర్ మేల్ ఆర్ ఎ ఫీమేల్ ఆర్ ఎ చైల్డ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ వర్ లిసనింగ్ టు ది రామాయణ. దిస్ ఈస్ అట్ ది బిగినింగ్ ఆఫ్ ది వాల్మీకి రామాయణం ఇట్ సెల్ఫ్. సో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ కమింగ్ హ్యాపీలీ అండ్ దే ఆర్ ఆఫరింగ్ మెనీ థింగ్స్. సెవరల్ శ్లోగాస్ కంటిన్యూ ఆఫ్టర్ దిస్ వన్. సో ఏ సేజ్ బికమ్స్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ. ఈ గేవ్ ఎ పార్ట్. Another one gave a tree bark. Another one, whatever they have, naturally, according to their personality, whatever they have, they are giving. Black deer skin. Somebody gave sacred thread, punal. Somebody gave water pot. Somebody gave maunji, deer skin. Somebody gave grass, darba. And underclothes and hatchet, something. So if you are going in the forest or anything, you need that one. Cloth wrapper. You need a bag to keep all of them. Somebody gave that one. Tuft headband. When you have a kudumi, you have to tie that one. So there is a headband. So somebody gave that one. Somebody gave a sacrificing vessel. The one which we use it for yagam and everything. Firewood sticks and everything. And a plank seat. When you are sitting on that one. So, matsya kurma, kurma asanam, that is where people will sit. So they give an asanam for them. So many rishis are giving blessings and everything. These are the things they are giving to the two boys who are telling the Ramayanam. We have to make a beautiful comparison over here. See, Puranas, Idigasas, Veda and Vedantam. So when you go, we are in the Vedantam part of that. But Veda part, which is basically karma, basically associated, that is what the Devas would be. Common people like us, when we are on the earthly things, we don't know too many things. We are always toggled between Bhagavan and the worldly things. Ishwaran and Achetana Vastu. So what we would do, we are listening to the Idihasa Purana. So, Ramayanam and everything. So, we have to understand, once you do the Prabhatti, the most important thing for you is the Vedantam. The end of the Vedas, it says, Bhagavan Sriman Narayana is the Parabrahmam. So, you know, Tattva, Hida, Purushartham. But that does not preclude you listening to the Ramayana and get enchanted. Vedantam is very dry. Ramayanam is very melodious, very nice to listen. Many people, they look at that one, change their character, try to follow the great qualities of Ramayana. So, why we are comparing here to show how the ordinary people, how they welcome. What is Ramayanam? At the beginning itself says, from the moksham, the Sriman Narayana came down as Rama. Vedas also took the shape of Ramayana. So, Veda and Bhagavan, when you put it, here Ramayanam and Rama. So, at that level we are putting. So, we are making a comparison how the Lavakucha got the treatment by the common people. Similarly, Devas are giving treatment to the Muktan. Who they are giving? The common people in the Ramayanam to the Lava and Kusha. But the most important thing we have to find out, again, as listened many of the Ramayana slogans or Kanchipuram Siddhartathachar, very beautifully he says, Ramayana slogan you take and then you take the Veda, one-to-one you can make a comparison. Okay, Purusha Suktam, he takes that line and you take the Ramayana, you can make. Because Purusha Suktam can be recited only by very few people, it made as a sloga fashion, so everybody can say and enjoy that one. That is the reason Ramayana slogam are there. So here, the reason why we are bringing Vedantam is buried inside this Ramayana slogam to show that. the Lava and Kusha to them, they are giving all of them. The twins are very nicely enjoying Sidaya Charidam Magathe. They are approaching the palace. The citizen rishis are all giving. This sloka is important. It's coming at the towards a little later. Rupa Lakshmana Sambhannau Madhuraswara Bhashinau Bimbat Iva Udidau Bimbau Ramadehat Tata Aparau. Very beautiful slogan. We can compare this one to the Vedantam very nicely. Rupa Lakshana Sambhannau means in appearance, Lakshanam, in the charm, identity, Sambhannau, they are related, connected. In their appearance, in their charm, in their identity, they are connected. Madhura, Swara, Bhashinau, Madhura, very melodious. Swaram, with a sweet voice, they are singing. Bhashinau, they are singing that one. Madhura, Swara, Bhashinaha, sweet, in a nice particular raga, in a melody, they are singing this one. Bimbat Iva Udidau Bimbau. Bimbat, like a reflection. These Udidau, they are born, they are appeared, risen, incurred. Udidau Bimbau, Bimbau, two. Okay? From the reflection, there are two of them we got over here. From which reflection? Ramadehat Tata Aparau. Ramadehat. From Rama's body, you take that one, you make a reflection of that one, and then you split into two. That is what the Lava and Kusha. Very nicely, beautifully it says over here. Rupa Lakshana Sambhannau Madhuraswara Bhashinau Bimbat Iva Udidau Bimbau Ramadehat Tata Aparau. They have the charm, they have the identity, their appearance, their melodious voice, everything looks like Rama is reflected into two things, that is Lava and Kusha. Now let's compare with the Vedantam. Who is Rama? Bhagavan Rama is an avataram of Sriman Narayana. So Vishnu, Paravasudevan comes to the Vyugavasudevan, Sangarshanan, Pradyumnan, Aniruddhan. From the Aniruddhan, everything is happening. That is how all of them are coming. So Rama is nothing but a reflection of Vishnu. Rama is nothing but a reflection of Sriman Narayana. Now, the two princes, they are adorable like Vishnu. Like Rama, Rama like Vishnu. A equals to B, B equals to C, so A equals to C. That is what. So the two Lava Kushas look like Sriman Narayana. That is what we are saying. Lord Sriman Narayana, Vishnu, Lord Rama, Lava and Kusha. Same angle we are comparing. Why we mention here? When we have to look at that one. See, when we are studying this Thiruvaimozhi, we always have to look everything with the Vedantam. Not like the Adivaihikas do Upacharam and everything. We are not just saying, how does it connect to the Vedantam? That is what we are interested in. That is why we bring all the Upanishads and everything to show. Here, why we mention Prabhannas, everything has to connect to Prabhatti, and Prabhatti is a Vedanta Shastram. So, why we mention here, when we go to Moksham, after we cross the Viraja River, Amanavan Sparisam, we are going to get the Divya Shariram. Okay? When you get a Divya Shariram, you will look like, exactly like Bhagavan. All the Muktas, all the Nityas, they look like the same. You may see some of the movies also they show. All of them looks like the same. And one may be sitting in the Simhasanam, in the throne. So Bhagavan Narayana is sitting on the throne. Trikudaniyantan very beautifully says, if he steps down, you cannot identify who is a Mukta, who is a Nitya, who is Bhagavan. All of them look like the same. That is why రూపలక్ష్మణ సంభన్నౌ. సంభన్నౌ టు హూ? రామదేహాత్. సో దిస్ ముక్తన్ వుడ్ బి సిమిలర్ టు ది శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. నాట్ నౌ, ఎవెన్చువలీ, మేబీ ఇన్ అనదర్ ఫ్యూ నానో సెకండ్స్, మేబీ ఇన్ అనదర్ 2 ఇయర్స్. వీ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ నో టైమ్ స్పాన్ హౌ లాంగ్ యూ గోన్ టు స్పెండ్ ఆన్ ది అచ్చరాది మార్గం. సో రూపలక్ష్మణ సంభన్నౌ రామదేహాత్ తథా అపరౌ. యాజ్ అ సపరేట్ వన్ టేకన్ ఫ్రమ్ రామ యాజ్ అ 2 డిఫరెంట్ థింగ్స్. ఓకే, వెన్ ఇ దే సేస్ దట్ వన్ సంభన్నౌ బింబాత్ ఇవ ఉదిదౌ బింబౌ, వెన్ యూఆర్ యూసింగ్ ఎ ద్విభజనం, 2 పీపుల్ లవాన్ కుషా దే, దట్స్ వాట్ దే ఆర్ యూసింగ్ దే. సో లార్డ్ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, విష్ణు, రామ, లవ, కుశ. ది రీజన్ వై మెన్షనింగ్ ఓవర్ హియర్ ఇన్ ది మోక్షం, భగవాన్ గెట్స్ అవుట్ ఆఫ్ ది సీట్, ఎవ్రీబడి లుక్స్ లైక్ హిమ్. బట్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు బి వెరీ కేర్ఫుల్. రామాయణ సేస్ వెరీ బ్యూటిఫుల్, విల్ టేక్ దిస్ శ్లోక టువర్డ్స్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీభాష్యం. అట్ దట్ వన్ వెన్ వీ సే జగత్ వ్యాపార వర్జనం, దట్ ఈస్ ఎ సూత్రం దేర్ దేర్ యూ మే లుక్ లైక్, యూ మే బీ ఇన్ వైట్ హౌస్, యూ మే ఆర్డర్ ది కార్, యూ మే ఆర్డర్ ది ఫ్లవర్స్ టు బి బ్రాట్, యూ మే ఆర్డర్ ఆల్ ది ఫుడ్ అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్, బట్ యూ విల్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ ది పవర్ టు ప్రెస్ ది న్యూక్లియర్ బటన్. దట్ ఈస్ ఓన్లీ ఫర్ ప్రెసిడెంట్. సిమిలర్లీ భగవాన్ హెస్ గట్ సర్టన్ థింగ్స్. వాట్ ఆర్ దే? వి ఆల్ మెనీ టైమ్స్ వి రిపీట్ 6 థింగ్స్ మినిమల్ సెట్: సృష్టి, స్థితి, సంహారం, అనుప్రవేశం, మోక్ష ప్రధానం, శ్రీయపదిత్వం. దిస్ 6 ఇస్ ఓన్లీ ఫర్ హిమ్. ఆల్ అదర్స్ యూ కెన్ ట్రై టు డూ బికాస్ యూ గో టు ది మోక్షం. ఓ నో, లెట్ మీ గివ్ ది మోక్షం ఫర్ ఆల్ మై ఫ్రెండ్స్. యూ విల్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ ది అథారిటీ టు డూ దట్ వన్. లెట్ మీ డూ ది సృష్టి, యూ విల్ నాట్ హ్యావ్ ది అథారిటీ ఫర్ దట్ వన్. అనుప్రవేశం, యూ కెనాట్. భగవాన్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ వన్ సిట్టింగ్ విత్ ది జీవాత్మ ఇన్సైడ్, యూ కెనాట్ గో అండ్ సిట్ దేర్. ఇట్ ఈస్ పాసిబుల్ ఓన్లీ ఇఫ్ ఇట్ ఈస్ బ్లెస్డ్ బై భగవాన్. ఇఫ్ భగవాన్ బ్లెస్సెస్, యూ కెన్ డూ ఎనీథింగ్. బట్ స్వాభావికం, న్యాచురలీ యూ కెనాట్ డూ దాట్. న్యాచురలీ యు ఆర్ అణు. అట్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ రగసత్ర సారం వాట్ వీ లెర్న్, న్యాచురలీ యు ఆర్ అణు, న్యాచురలీ ఈస్ ఎ విభు. బట్ భగవాన్ కెన్ బ్లెస్ యూ ఫర్ సమ్ టైమ్, ఇన్ సమ్ ప్లేస్ యూ కెన్ బి ఎ విభు. దట్ ఈస్ పాసిబుల్. దర్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ ఇంపాసిబుల్ బై భగవాన్. బట్ వీ వాంట్ టు పాయింట్ అవుట్ ఇట్ ఈస్ నాట్ స్వాభావిక. స్వాభావికానవదిఘా దిశయ స్తోత్రరత్నం వి సే దట్ వన్. వై? భగవాన్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ ఇస్ న్యాచురల్, స్వాభావికం. సో కమింగ్ బ్యాక్ హియర్, ఎవ్రీ వన్ లుక్ లైక్ దట్ వన్. వై వి మెన్షన్ దిస్ వన్? బికాస్ దిస్ ముక్త ఇన్ ఎ ఫ్యూ మోమెంట్స్, ఫ్యూ నానో సెకండ్స్ లేటర్ ఈ విల్ క్రాస్ ది విరజా రివర్, గెట్ ది అమానమన్ స్పరిసం. ఈ మే ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ లుక్ లైక్ ది భగవాన్. సో రిషీస్, దేవాస్, ఇంద్రాస్, ప్రజాపతి అండ్ ఆల్ ది సిటిజన్స్ ఓవర్ దేర్, బై డూయింగ్ కైంకర్యం టు దిస్ బ్రహ్మజ్ఞాని ది ముక్త, దే ఫీల్ దే ఆర్ డైరెక్ట్లీ డూయింగ్ కైంకర్యం టు శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. ది దేవదాస్ ఆర్ ఆనరింగ్ ది బ్రహ్మ రిషి బికాస్ హీ విల్ లుక్ లైక్ ఎ జీరాక్స్ కాపీ ఆఫ్ ది భగవాన్, కలర్డ్ జీరాక్స్ కాపీ, ఎగ్జాక్ట్లీ లైక్ హిమ్, 3-డైమెన్షనల్ జీరాక్స్ కాపీ. యూ కెన్ థింక్ ఆఫ్ దట్, 3D ప్రింటర్. సో అగైన్ మైట్ హ్యావ్ టు ఎంఫసైజ్ ది సామ్యం ఇన్ మోక్షం. ది సామ్యం ఇన్ మోక్షం బిట్వీన్ జీవాత్మాస్ అండ్ పరమాత్మ ఇన్ ది అద్వైతం ఇస్ ఎ ఐక్యం. వీ డోంట్ హ్యావ్ ది ఐక్యం అట్ ఆల్. జీవాత్మ అండ్ పరమాత్మ ఫండమెంటలీ ఆర్ 2 డిఫరెంట్ థింగ్స్. తత్వత్రయం, చిత్, అచిత్, ఈశ్వరన్, వెన్ వీ సే ఈచ్ ఓన్ ఏ డిస్టింక్ట్ ఎంటిటీ, జీవాత్మ విల్ నెవర్ బికమ్ ఎ పరమాత్మ. బట్ జీవాత్మ ఈస్ ఎ శరీరం ఫర్ భగవాత్మ, ఇట్ కెనాట్ బి సపరేటెడ్ ఫ్రమ్ దట్ వన్. అభృదక్ సిద్ధి శారీరక శాస్త్రం, వీఆర్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్ దాట్. ఓకే, సో వెన్ వీ గో టు ది మోక్షం వీ ఎంజాయ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ లైక్ స్టేయింగ్ ఇన్ ది వైట్ హౌస్, బట్ వీ కెనాట్ హ్యావ్ సర్టన్ థింగ్స్. ఈవెన్ ఇన్ మోక్షం యు ఆర్ లోవర్ దెన్ భగవాన్. వెన్ యు ఆర్ లుకింగ్ అట్ ది తేజస్, ఇట్ ఈస్ లైక్ భగవాన్. వెన్ యు లుక్ అట్ ది రూపం, ఇట్ ఈస్ లైక్ భగవాన్. వెన్ యు ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ది ఆనందం, ఇట్ ఈస్ లైక్ భగవాన్. బట్ నాట్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. సో విల్ సీ సమ్ ఆఫ్ దోస్ థింగ్స్ అట్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ శ్రీభాష్యం, వెన్ వీ డూ ది ముక్తిపాదం, పల అధ్యాయం ముక్తిపాదం. ఓకే, సో సామ్యం మీన్స్ ఓన్లీ ఇన్ సర్టన్ థింగ్స్, నాట్ ఇన్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. సో వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ కరెక్ట్లీ ది చాంతోక్యోపనిషత్, వాట్ ఇట్ సేస్ అండ్ ఎంబెర్మానార్ హౌ హీ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్స్ దట్ వన్. బట్ వీ ఆల్ నో దట్ వన్ అట్ ఎ హై లెవెల్, దిస్ ఈస్ వాట్ ఇట్ ఈస్. యూ విల్ నాట్ బి ఈక్వల్ టు, బై గోయింగ్ టు మోక్షం యూ విల్ నాట్ బికమ్ పరమాత్మ, యూ విల్ ఆల్వేస్ ఎ జీవాత్మ, యూ విల్ ఆల్వేస్ బి ఎ సర్వెంట్. యువర్ స్వరూప జ్ఞానం ఇస్ టు సర్వ్ ది భగవాన్, అగార ఉగార మగారం యూ కెనాట్ ట్రాన్స్పోజ్, దట్స్ ది వే ఇట్ ఈస్. నౌ కంపేర్ టు ది వేదాంతం, వి షోడ్ అవు లవ కుశ ఇన్ రామాయణం అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ టు బ్రింగ్ దట్ వన్. నౌ వి కంపేర్ అనదర్ వన్. హియర్ వీ గోన్ టు మేక్ ఎ కంపారిజన్ టు ది అండాల్స్ నాచ్యార్ తిరుమొళి వారణమాయిరం. ఇన్ ది నాచ్యార్ తిరుమొళి ఆల్సో లుక్ అట్ వాట్ వీ ఆర్ రిసీవింగ్. వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఆఫ్టర్ అవర్ మ్యారేజ్ టు ది భగవాన్, ది వెడ్డింగ్ హ్యాస్ హ్యాపెండ్, దట్ ఈస్ ది ఆత్మవివాహం, భరణ్యాసం. నౌ వీఆర్ ప్రొసీడింగ్ టు ది మోక్షం, టు గో టు ది అవర్ హస్బెండ్స్ హౌస్ శ్రీమన్ నారాయణాస్ ఎటర్నల్ ప్లేస్ అండ్ గోయింగ్ టు స్టే దేర్. వీఆర్ వాకింగ్ దట్ వీ కెన్ కంపేర్ టు ది స్టెప్స్ ఆఫ్ వారణమాయిరం, వేర్ అండాల్ ఈస్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయినింగ్ వైదిక వివాహం, వివాహం బేస్డ్ ఆన్ వేదాస్. సో ఇఫ్ యు రిమెంబర్ ది ఫస్ట్ పాసురం అండ్ ఆండాల్స్ నాచ్యార్ తిరుమొళి సేస్, వారణమాయిరం సూళవలం செய்து நாரண நம்பி நடக்கின்றான் என்றதில் பூரண பொற்கொடம் வைத்து புறமெங்கும் தோரணம் நாட்ட கணக்கண்டேன் தொழினான். அண்டாள், யூ மே லைக் கோவிந்தா எனி நம்பர் ஆஃப் டைம்ஸ், பட் தி ஒன் ஹூ இஸ் கோயிங் டு ஹேவ் குடல் துவக்கு, அம்பிளிக்கல் கனெக்ஷன் இஸ் நாராயண பதம். నారాయణ పదం ఈజ్ వన్ అష్టాక్షరం అండ్ దట్ ఈస్ వన్ వీ డూ ఎవ్రీథింగ్ విత్ దట్ వన్. సో వెన్ యూ లుక్ అట్ దట్ వన్ వీ హ్యావ్ యూస్డ్ నారణన్ తమర్ నమాళ్వార్, సేమ్ థింగ్ అండ్ ఆల్ హ్యాస్ టు యూస్ నారణన్ నంబి. అది నెక్స్ట్ వన్, వెన్ వీఆర్ గోయింగ్ ఇన్ దిస్ అర్చనాది మార్గం, నడక్కిండ్రాన్ ఎండ్రెదేర్. సో యు ఆర్ వాకింగ్, దట్ మీన్స్ యు ఆర్ ప్రొసీడింగ్ ఇన్ ది అర్చనాది మార్గం. పూరణ పొర్కొడం, సేమ్ థింగ్ నమాళ్వార్ సేస్, ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్ ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ ది కలశం అండ్ ఎవ్రీథింగ్. సో వెన్ యూ లుక్ అట్ దట్ వన్, సూళ్ విషింబడి ముగిల్ తూరియం ముళక్కిన ఆళ్కడల్ అలైదిరై కయ్యెడుతాడిన ఏళ్పొయిలం వళమేందియ ఎన్నప్పన్ వాళ్పుగళ్ నారణన్, దట్ ఈస్ వాట్. దెన్ నారణన్ తమరై కండుగందు నన్నీర్ ముగిల్ పూరణ పొర్కొడం పూరిత్తదు ఉయర్ వెన్నెల్, సేమ్ థింగ్ ఓవర్ హియర్, పూరణ పొర్కొడం దే ఆర్ షోయింగ్ ఓవర్ దేర్. అండ్ దెన్ నాళై వధువై మణమెండ్రు నాళిట్టు పాళై కముగు పరుసడై పందర్కు కోళరి మాధవన్, సేమ్ మాధవన్ ఇస్ టోల్డ్ ఓవర్ హియర్. సో వెన్ యూ లుక్ అట్ దట్ వన్, వేర్ ఇస్ దిస్ ఓలగాళందన్? వెన్ వీ లుక్ అట్ నమాళ్వార్స్ పాసురం, ఫస్ట్ వన్ నారాయణన్ పూర్వగండం ఆఫ్ ది ద్వయం, సెకండ్ వన్ నారాయణన్ ఉత్తరగండం ఆఫ్ ది ద్వయం, థర్డ్ వన్ భూమి అండ్రి అళందవన్, భూమి అండ్ అళందవన్ వేర్ డస్ ఇట్ నా, ఇంత ఇడత్ల వారణమాయిరం నారణ నంబి నారాయణన్ ఈస్ ది నంబి. నంబి మీన్స్ గుణపూర్తి. నడక్కిండ్రాన్ ఈ మేడ్ ఓన్లీ టూ స్టెప్స్, దట్ నడక్కిండ్రాన్ క్యాన్ రెఫర్ టు ది త్రివిక్రమావతారం. సో నారాయణన్ ఇస్ మెన్షన్డ్, నడక్కిండ్రాన్ త్రివిక్రమ్ ఇస్ మెన్షన్డ్, అండ్ ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ నమాళ్వార్ గోస్ ఇన్ టు మాధవన్. దట్ మాధవన్ ఈ సేస్ నాళై వధువై మనమెండ్రు నాళిట్టు పాళై కముగు పరుసుడై పందర్కు కోళరి మాధవన్, ఇట్స్ కమింగ్ ఓవర్ దేర్, దట్ మాధవన్ దేర్. దెన్ యూ గో ఎ లిటిల్ లేటర్, ఇట్ సేస్ ఇంద్రన్ ఉళ్ళిట్ట దేవర్ కుళామెల్లాం వందిరిందెన్నై మగట్పేసి మందిరిత్, all of them, all the Indra, Prajapati, all the Adivyakhigas, they are all coming and they are all doing the mantras. Mantras means they are cherishing, they are doing blessings and everything to you, giving the gift and everything. Nattisai Teerthangal Konandu Nani Nalgi Parpana Shittargal, all the Brahmins, வேத வித்வான்ஸ், தோஸ் டூ யூ டூ யாகம், யஜ்யம், ஹோமம், ஆல் தோஸ் பீப்புள், பார்ப்பன சித்தர்கள், நால் திசை தீர்த்தம் கொடந்து, தே ஆர் கிவ் பிரிங்கிங் ஆல் தி புண்ணியாவஜன தீர்த்தம், உதகசாந்தி தீர்த்தம், ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் தே ஆர் பிரிங்கிங் ஆல் ஆஃப் தம். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன், சதிரள மங்கையர் தாம் வந்து எதிர்கொள்ள, அண்ட் ஆட் சேஸ், தட் இஸ் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் வி வில் சி இன் தி நெக்ஸ்ட் பாசுரம். யூ கேன் மேக் எ பியூட்டிஃபுல் கம்பேரிசன் வாட் நம்மாழ்வார் சேஸ் ஓவர் தேர், வாட் ஆழ்வார் சேஸ் இன் வாரணமாயிரம் ஒன் டு ஒன். ஸோ வென் யூ லுக் அட் தி வாட் ஆழ்வார் சேஸ், வாட் ஆச்சாரியா சேஸ், வாட் வேதாஸ் சேஸ், வாட் வேதாந்தம் சேஸ், உபநிஷத் சேஸ், ஆல் ஆஃப் தம் ஆர் கொலினியர். வி ஹாவ் டு எக்ஸ்பிளைன் தம் இன் எ ப்ராப்பர் வே. தட் இஸ் வாட் எம்பெருமானார் ஆல்வேஸ் டூயிங் எ கான்டெக்ஸ்ட் சென்சிட்டிவ் எக்ஸ்பிளனேஷன். தே கெனாட் டெல் எனி திங் டிஃப்ரெண்ட். பட் இட் இஸ் அவர் இன்ஜினிட்டி வி ட்ரை டு. தேசியன் ஹிம்செல்ஃப் சேஸ் அப்பேரண்ட்லி தேர் மே பி சம் கான்ஃப்ளிக்ட் தேர். When there is a conflict means we don't have the intelligence to explain that. Vedas never conflict. Acharya Aalvars never conflict. Our buddhi is so small, we don't know how to explain that one. There are so many things we cannot explain. This is one of them. Very beautifully he says. So I just want to make a comparison to show that one. Now with that one we go into the next pasuram. 10-9-6. So far we've been telling only male. Now only the female is coming. In our weddings, if you look at that one, initially all the female would be doing. Only then only all the Veda mantras will come. If you look at that one, the boy will do in the morning all this vradam with his father and everything. And the girl will, the bride will be doing all these kinds of Namakaranam, Jatakarma and all those things. If you have missed all of them, we will complete everything now, they will do. And after that one, then what do you say? The Bamiyar comes and gives idli, then he walks in Kashi Yatra, then Mamanar comes and everything. No Veda mantras. Then they put him on the Unjal, they do the Pidi Suttal, all of them. No Veda mantras. All the woman has to approve. Then only you go inside and do the Kanganam and start Veda Mantra. Okay? So, that is what when you look at that one here, Nattisai Teerthangal Kodandu Nanai Nalgi Parpana Shittargal. So, they are all waiting there. Sadirala Mangayatam Vandu Edirgolla. As a woman does all these things, then only male has to start. Mandram starts only when the female finishes that one. Okay? Here, on the other way, because all this male are standing over there, Indra, Prajapati and all of them, again male and female is there because we are still in the Leela Vibhuti. So we cannot talk about the genderless or anything. Maybe in the moksham there is no genderless, you can assume anything you want. But here still the gender is there. So all the male has done all of them. What they have done? They have given only receiving kind of a thing. Now the female is going to come and the rishi is going to come and they said, I have done yagam and everything towards Narayana and you going to take the palan. Please take the palan. Whatever I have done, that is what they are going to say. So there, the female is there and the male is there. Both of them coming in this pasuram. Velviyil maduthalum viraikamal narumpugai kalangal valampuri கலந்தெங்கும் இசைத்தனர் ஆணுவிங்கள் வானகம் ஆழியான் தமரென்று வாழ் ஒண்கண் மடந்தையர் வாழ்த்தினர் மகிழ்ந்தே. மடந்தையர் வாழ்த்தினர் மகிழ்ந்தே. அன்டில் தி ஃபீமேல் கிவ் தி பர்மிஷன் யூ கெனாட் ப்ரொசீட் எனிவேர் இன் எனி ஆஃப் தி வெட்டிங்ஸ். ஸோ தியர் தட் இஸ் வாட். பட் the way we going to compare very beautifully, our acharyas compare very very nicely this one. So velviyil maduthalum viraikamal narumpugai, that's how it starts. Let's go back into our swabadesham kind of a thing when we explaining. First one naranan tamar, second one naranan tamar, third one bhumi andralandavan tamar, next one madhavan tamar, and the next one madhavan tamar. Narayanan two times, Madhavan two times. Narayanan two times, to understand that one, పూర్వఖండం ఉత్తరఖండం ఆఫ్ ద్వయం ఇస్ నారాయణ. మాధవన్ టూ టైమ్స్ యూ మెన్షన్ దట్ నారాయణ ఇస్ నాట్ ఆర్డినరీ పొంగల్, సక్కర పొంగల్, షుగర్ పొంగల్. అండ్ వాట్ ఈస్ దిస్ వన్? శ్రీయప్పది శ్రీమన్నారాయణన్, దట్ యు సే టూ టైమ్స్ మాధవన్. నౌ వెన్ యు ఆర్ గోయింగ్ అండ్ సీయింగ్ ఆళియాంతమర్, నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్ థింగ్, దట్ ఈస్ అట్రాక్టివ్ పదం. సో ఎవ్రీవేర్ యూ గో అండ్ మార్క్ తమర్, విచ్ అడియార్ ఈస్ టాకింగ్, విచ్ డివోటీ ఈస్ టాకింగ్. నమ్మాళ్వార్ పుట్స్ ఆల్ ది మీనింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ ది వేదాస్ ఇన్ టు అన్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్. సో వేదం తమిళ సేద మారన్. సో హియర్ ఆళిమింగల్ వానగం ఆళియాన్ తమర్, ఇమ్మీడియట్లీ ది కీ ఫ్రేజ్ యు అండర్లైన్ ఇస్ ఆళియాన్ తమర్. నారాయణన్ తమర్, భూమి అండళందవన్ తమర్, మాధవన్ తమర్. త్రీ థింగ్స్ వీ టోల్డ్, ఫస్ట్ వన్ ది లాస్ట్ వన్ వీ టోల్డ్ టూ టైమ్స్. నారాయణన్ పరత్వం, త్రివిక్రమన్ స్వామిత్వం, శ్రీయప్పది సౌలభ్యం. ఆల్ ది త్రీ ఇస్ గాన్. సో పరత్వ స్వామిత్వ సౌలభ్యం, ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్. సో వీ నీడ్ టు ఐడెంటిఫై అవర్ భగవాన్ యునీక్లీ. వీ నో ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్, బట్ వీఆర్ స్టిల్ ఎర్త్లింగ్స్. వీఆర్ లిసనింగ్ టు నమ్మాళ్వార్ స్పాసురం. వీ హ్యావ్ టు నో హూ ఇస్ దిస్ అడియార్స్ గోయింగ్ టు గో టు ది మోక్షం. నౌ అడియో మోడు నిన్నోడుం పిరివింది ఆయిరం పల్లాండు వడివాய் உன் வல மார்பினில் வாழ்கின்ற மங்கையும் பல்லாண்டு வடிவா ஜோதி வலத்துறையும் சுடர் ஆழியும் பல்லாண்டு. ஆஃப்டர் தி மாதவன் உன் வலர் மார்பினில் வாழ்கின்ற மங்கையும் பல்லாண்டு மாதவன், அடுத்தது சுடர் ஆழி. பிரியாழ்வார் அசோன் சேம் திங் ஓவர் ஹியர். அதனால் ஆளுமிங்கள் வானகம் ஆழியான் தமர். The Shangu and Shakaram are the unique identifier, inseparable identifier for the Bhagavan. There are a few places Bhagavan can give those things to the Bhagavadas, he can give it to the Garuda. Those are all temporary. But they say, Sangha Chakra Swami Vandhi Jingi Jika Aditan, they say for the small kids and everything. Sangha Chakra Swami means, భగవాన్ శ్రీమన్ నారాయణ ఈజ్ ఐడెంటిఫైడ్ బై సెవరల్ థింగ్స్. యునీక్ ఐడెంటిఫైయర్స్ అది సంగం చక్రం. యునీక్ ఐడెంటిఫైయర్ శ్రీ బై శ్రీయప్పది, శ్రీ ఆన్ ఇస్ చెస్ట్. యునీక్ ఐడెంటిఫై ఇస్ తురుతురాయ్. అండ్ యునీక్ ఐడెంటిఫైయర్స్ ఆర్ బేసికలీ ఈ సైజ్ ఆర్ లోటస్ ఐస్, ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్. దీస్ ఆర్ ఆల్ ది థింగ్స్ వేదాస్ ఆర్ టెలింగ్. సో ఆళ్వార్స్ ఆర్ రిఫ్లెక్టింగ్ ఆల్ ఆఫ్ దమ్. వడివా జ్యోతి వలత్తురయం సుడరాళయం పల్లాండు, ది జ్యోతి స్వరూపం వట్ యు ఆర్ హ్యావింగ్ వలత్తు ఉరయం రైట్ హ్యాండ్. దెర్ ఇస్ ఎ స్టోరీ ఒరిజినలీ గోస్ భగవాన్ కెప్ట్ ఇస్ శంఖ ఆన్ ది రైట్ హ్యాండ్ అండ్ ది చక్ర ఫెల్ట్ ఐ వాంట్ టు బి ఆన్ ది రైట్ హ్యాండ్. శంఖ విత్ ఆల్ ది బ్యూటిఫుల్ గివింగ్ అప్ మెంటాలిటీ జనరస్, it went to the left side and gave the right side to that one. So Bhagavan has got this one, the right. So you may think Bhagavan is a right-handed person, that is, so he is doing the prayogam of the chakram. Okay, vadiva jodi valattu urayum, and besides, right hand is usually on a good way, left hand people are thinking is a sinister. So Shanghi says it is not sinister. I am white, panjajanyam, it says the innocent. It shows the pure sattvagunam. That is why let me go. Let me go on a Tuesday. Let me go on a Saturday. Make it good. That's what it is doing. Vadivar jodi balattu rayum. Right hand. Sudarari pallande. It's burning. The jwala is coming like that one. Sudarsana Arvan is coming like that one. To kill, to burn, to do baspam of all our enemies. That is what it's doing. Sudarsana. Sudarsana means so good, darsana vision. Sudarsana is usually compared to Krishna, it is compared to Sriman Narayana. Okay, so Sudarsana chakra is very important. That is the reason Namalvar is using over here. Andal has used Sollari Venshange into that one also. Andal also used the chakram. So here Namalvar is using Aryan. Aryan Tamar. So Bhagavan is having that chakram, The Shakaram means first one we are taking at Sudarsanam. Sudarsana means many of them describe prana, maya, kriya, shakti, bhava. So many different ways they are trying to explain all of them. Basically, Sudarsana Chakram we are looking, it is going to cut off. Cut off what? Our samsara bandham. We are connected to the earthly things. We are connected to the lila vibhuti. We are connected to the karma. We are connected to the birth and death cycle that has to be cut. So Sudarsana is the one that is cutting. We are thinking of that one. Who is this Sudarsana? When we do Sudarsana Homam and everything, we do Sudarsana Homam, everything is so good, they say. Sudarsana is not an ayudam. You can just think, oh, it's a weapon. No. Sudarsana is not achetana vastu. Sudarsana is not a deva. When you look at Sudarsana, it is Sriman Narayana and Lakshmi are in there. Okay? Yasmin minasya bharam vijayini jagadam jangamastavaranam Lakshmi Narayanakyam midunam anubhavat yad yudharan viharan arogyam budhim ayuhu kridamike bhaguna yad yadastapadam vaha tat tat satya samastam disadu sapurusho divyahetya shavarshadi. When you say like that one, Kuranarayana Jiyar has done the Sudarsana Shadakam. One before the last sloga is that one. Yasmin Vinnasya Bharam Vijayini Jagadam Jangama Stavaranam Lakshmi Narayanakyam Midunam. That is what we have to say. The Midunam, the coin which has got the head and tail, the one Atma which has got Narayana and Lakshmi, single Tattvam, which is Midunam, it's presented as two to the people. That one is sitting over there. That is called Sudarsanam, they say. So, that Bhagavan, Sudarsana Alvan, when he is coming, very beautifully, Namalvar, in Periyathiruvandadi, last Pasuram, he says, Eppodum kaikalala nemiyan, nammel vinekadivan, meikalale yetamoyal. En nenje, Namalvar all the time saying, En nenje. So, even in the first Upasuram of Thiruvayimoli, Uyarvara Uyarnalam, he says, En nenje. So, everything, your heart has to think about the Bhagavan. That means, you have to take the step to do the Baranyasam to make yourself eligible. En nenje, my mind, Nammel Vinay Kadivan. Whatever the karma that is surrounding, that is trapping, that is putting us in this Leela Vibhuti, is going to cut it off. Is going to pulverize all of them. Eppodum kaikalala nemiyan. Bhagavan has kept the shakaram. It will never leave his hand. Okay? He is keeping that. Moi kalale, beautiful lotus feet of that Bhagavan. Yet all the time praise. Muyal. Try. That is what. Very beautiful. When you look at the Namalvar Pasuram, Vedanta Saram. When you go to the Baranyasam, when you do this one, is a nanosecond job. At that time, you are saying, Uyum Are Yenni, and also says in the second Pasuram. I am want to the Moksham. When you say that one, Anugulya Sangalpam, Pradigulya Vajjanam, Karpanyam, Magavishwasham, Gopturutvaranam, with this Atma Samarpanam, when I am doing five Angams and one Angi, you just thinking, I will be doing all this five. Just thinking, for that Bhagavan gives you moksha. After that one, whether you do or not is a palan. It is not a ubhayam. Okay? For a nanosecond. So that is why, just think. I want to do. Bhagavan, I want to do kaingaram. I have done all the pavam. Please rescue me. When you ask that one, that itself. Moikalele yetha muyal. Try. That is what it says. He never asks you to complete. When you make a try, Pattude adiyavar keliyavan. As Namalvar says, you make one step, Bhagavan makes 1,000 steps come closer to you. Very beautifully. So, in this Pasuram, first two Pasuram, he starts with the Nenje in the Periyathiruvandadi. At the last Pasuram also, he ends with the Nenje. Previously, he says, Everybody should enjoy. Remember, Bhagavad Swaroopa, Roopa, Guna, Vibhuti, four of them. The Swaroopam, we cannot do. That is why we didn't go to the Bhakti Yogam. In the Bhakti Yogam, we have to do the Swaroopa Dhyanam, Bhagavan. We cannot do. Vibhuti, we will never understand. We don't even understand the Milky Way galaxy. Forget about his Vibhuti, what he owns. Not only this universe, parallel universe, multiverse, they say. How do we understand them? No way we can understand that one. Only two things we can think is Roopa, Guna. Roopam, Divya Mangala Vigraham. You go to the Perumal and you look at that. So beautiful Perumal. Alangaram is so good. Gunam, you enchant yourself with the Bhagavan's, all the Gunas. Tomorrow is Ramanuja Jayanti. Imperumanara sang so beautifully the Gatyam. All of them are Gunas. Trikalyana Gunas. So, the previous pasuram of this one, he says, you put your mind to Bhagavan's guna. And that's how you have to live. Bhagavad Gunanubhavam. That is what Andal is doing. Whole Tirupavai, calling everybody, please come, let's go and enjoy Bhagavad Gunanubhavam. That's what. Other people may go gambling. They go to the racing. They go to the worldly things. They do anything. They will be sleeping. Let them do whatever they want. But you, what you should do? We don't care about them. Those are all samsaris. But I tell you, either today I tell you, or if you come after 100 years, I tell you, this is only one thing I tell you. What? Nammel vinaikadivan, eppodum kai kalalan, nemiyan, moikalale, yetta muyal. He is going to, the only person who can give you the moksham is Sriman Narayana. All others inside the jail. Inside the jail of samsara. The others who are outside, nobody has got the key except he is the only one. The one who has put you into the inside is the one who is going to release you from that. Okay, that's what Desikan very beautifully says in Ragasatra Saram. So, Nammel Venekadivan Eppodum. How he is going to do? Kai Kalalada Nemiyan, the Shakaram. So, when you do Bharanyasam, you always think of the Bhagavan with the Shakaratarva, that Shakaram. That discuss is going to come cut it off our samsaram. That is how it is going to liberate you. That is how it is going to go higher and everything. So, Adiyarudaiya Virodhigalai Tholaippadharkagave Vyakyanam. They are saying that one. Bhagavan, all the Divyayudham is there. The most important one, the Upalakshanam is the Chakram. That means all Ayudhams and everything. The Sudarsana Chakram is mentioned in so many different places. In Srimad Bhagavadam, Agasya Tejaha, the Tejas of the Sudarsana Chakram, there is no way you can evaluate. Intense brilliance is infinite brilliance. Sanghi Chakra Darau Harihi, Valmihi Ramayanam. Hari, will always have the Sanghi Chakram. Namaste Chakra Hastaya, Vishnu Puranam says. So, Bhagavan Vishnu, you are having Chakram. I am bowing to you. And another place in Vishnu Puranam very beautifully says, Chadasurubam Atyanda Javena Antarida Anilam Chakrasurubam Chabano Tatte Vishnuhu Karestidam. He says, Bhagavan Vishnu in his hand is holding the Chakra. The Chakra represents our mind. Not in the Bhagavan's Chakram. Our mind, very beautifully Parasara Rishi is saying, our mind is very unsteady because it's jumping one to the other. And Chakram is there, it's also unsteady. Why? Bhagavan Chakram is always going to go. There are so many enemies are there for my Bhagavata. I have to go and kill them. It is want to go. So, Nindru Aali Tottanai, Alvar says, Chakram's place is to go. Bhagavan is pulling that one and keeping it there. Bhagavan is pulling that and holding that one. The natural position for the chakra is to run away and kill the enemies of the Bhagavadas. Okay. So, the Vishnu is holding the chakram, is saying that one is like the mind which is unsteady. Chakram is also unsteady. It's swifter than wind, is faster than the wind. Our mind, manovegam. Nothing is equivalent to manovegam. 1 second, you can think. You are in Chennai, you are in London, you are in Sydney. How long it takes for the plane to go? Mano Vegam is so amazing. So our mind is going so fast. Chakram is going like that one. He says that. So
Like our thoughts are varying, mind is rotating like that one, chakram is doing.
Adi Shankara, he told that one in the Srivishnu Sahasranamam. We started, we never completed that one. So many different nice things are there in the Parasara Bhattar's Vyakhyanam. Adi Shankara was saying, chakram means here, we are talking wielder of samsara chakram. So, Bhagavan Hari is holding the chakram to remove the samsaram. That is what he says. Swami Desian also says the same thing in Ragasatra Saram, Ubodgadadigaram. When you go to the Ubodgadadigaram, there's karma vityadi chakre pradipurushamihan anadichitra pravahe tattat kale vibhaktir bhavadihi vivida sarva siddhanta siddha. Bodhgadam, initial chapter itself, karma, avidya, adi, chakre, pradi, purushamigan, anadi chitra pravahe, anadi kalam, what we are having karma, avidya, ajnanam, karma, vasanai, ruji, dega sambandham. This vicious circle is there and you have to break that one. So, karma, avidya, adi, etc. He put that one as a ubalakshanam. So, karma, avidya is like a wheel. It keeps on going. Anadikalam. You have to cut through that one. Where do you cut? Ajnanam, karma, vasanai, ruji, dega sambandham. Where is the weakest link? Ajnanam. Ajnanam, how do you cut that one? Give the jnanam. Avidya is removed only by vidya. Darkness is removed only by the light. That is what it says. Karma, avidya, adi, chakre, pradi purushamihan. So, anadi chitra pravahe vichitram. So many different ways, so many different janma, so many different thoughts, so many different engagements. We've gone through all of them. That has to be cleared out. That will be cleared. Like the Amsa Bhagavan says, you are with all the achetana vastu. Turn your face into Bhagavan, Ishwaran. So, anadi chitra pravahe we have done, we are cutting it off. That is what, when you are saying over here, in this pasuram, madhavan tamarendru vasalil vanavar, when he is, velvil maduthalum, and that one, alimin vanagam aryan tamar. Who is this aryan? Bhagavan's chakram, you can say. You can say our chakram, samsaram. You can say our vicious circle. Any of that, anything that is revolving, that has to be stopped. And that is what he is doing over here. So, we just, Aryathottanai, we explained the first one, Aryanthamar. There is a particular reason why Alvar has put Aryanthamar over here. In the next class, we'll go and look through all of them in the A. And then the next pasuram is the seventh one. Up to that one is the Viraja River. So, we'll stop up to the seventh one and then go into the Ragasatra Saram, then go into Sribhashyam, into the Muktipadam, then we'll come back to last four pasurams of Thiruvayamuri and then go into Paribhurna Brahmanubhavam. We do in a parallel all the three of them. So, we'll stop here. Kavidharki Kasimmaya Kalyana Gunashaline Srimade Venkatesaya Vedanta Gurave Namaha Srimade Nikamanta Mahadeshikaya Namaha. Adiyan, adiyan.